Hello everybody, it is George from our showroom in Kolbenova Street in Prague. So I can show you the Milkbot machine shop version without any payment systems and with both Comacal and Huba flow meters as one. So now I will change Huba to Comacal, so I will show you that I will take out here spare parts. Okay, a little bit water there. Get back. Okay. Now I will change Huba to Comacal. Okay. Now we need electric. Okay, it's difficult to do it with one hand, so sorry for this. Okay. We have special tool for this. This is locking the tube to don't have milk everywhere inside if somebody will put finger to out of the tube. So there is no pressure. So locked the tube. We have the full circulation process. So now we must go to advanced menu, Comacal, and there we must choose that we have Comacal. If I use button, it will change the calibration constant. If I only check by checkbox to use Comacal, so it doesn't change the calibration constant. I will show you that there will be change to default. It's a little bit less than 1 liter, so we will try. We need take out the bubbles by sip, for example. Okay, and now we will try to calibrate flow meter from Comacal. So we can see that now Comacal is blinking blue and red is light, so it means that our Milkbot Comacal flow meter 32 is going. So we will see. Oh, we get a little bit more than 1 liter, 1.09 or 1.08. I will put there for the first calculation. It will change the calibration constant, and now we will try again. So we will see how it looks. Pulses are going. This flow meter have 1500 pulses per 1 liter. It's very, very good flow meter. Differences between Comacal and Huba flow meters are that Huba have the special pipe inside have measure system in pipe, and milk if going through, there will be a little bit mess of fat on this measuring system. But Comacal have a free tube, there are nothing inside. It will measure by the waves, and it's very, very good. So we will see that we have 1 liter of water testing for this. So, okay. when I open and close the door, so temperature is going high, so it's only when I open the door, but there are about 3 or 2.5 degrees. You see, this is the special menu, and I will show you the, here is the printer, so we will check if we get it. Okay, so in printer will be in next video, so thanks for watching. Now I will leave for something else. Bye bye, have a nice day, see you later.